tonight from Ball Arena in Denver. It's game one, the two-time defending Stanley Cup champion Tampa Bay Lightning against the Colorado Avalanche. Tampa Bay, the first team to reach three straight Stanley Cup finals since Edmonton in the mid-80s. Colorado in its first final since 2001. And we're underway. And free along the far wall for Ross Colton. Braden Point back in action tonight. After missing the last 10 games, he lost it at the line. Here's Randon right in, and his backhand stopped by Vasilevsky. Paul, he's been excellent in these playoffs. Jan Ruda now on defense. Behind the net for Colton. He managed to get through the check of Jack Johnson. Ruda from the line, right on, and it's smothered by Kepper. And you can almost hear the collective sigh of relief from this sellout crowd.
When Waugh left, it was, as you mentioned, late August. They had to get set for camp. They didn't have a coaching staff. It was a mess.
The car went down the wall all the way into the corner. And a shot hit the post. Left it for Taves. Now Eric Johnson right onto the stick of Landeskog. With room and with help coming. Helm put it on net off the shoulder of Vasilevsky and out of the rink.
Great in game one. Long break here after sweeping Edmonton. They've been sharp early. There's a Nichushkin shot from the sharp angle off the goalpost, and then Darren Helm catches Vasilevsky.
For Killorn, looking for help. Gets it from Cirelli. Now a wrister by Chernak off the blocker of Kemper. He wasn't sure where it went. Wound up in the corner. And here's Bo Byram, just 21 years old, turned 21 on Monday. Shot on, goal! Redden in the shot, looked like Vasilevsky would glove it.
Fuels their rush. There's Bo Byram up into the rush and then to the front of the net. This shot, and Mikko Rantanen, I believe, is going to get the last touch off the pad, under the arm, and there's Rantanen, and he pushes it into the net.
Good forechecking by Val Nichushkin. The speed of Colorado, Ray, on display in these first 9-plus minutes. And here's a chance for Nichushkin. He scores! Shaky goal given up by Vasilevsky. It went right through him again.
Nichushkin's first on the forecheck. He's in the corner. And when the puck comes back to the point, he makes himself available in the slot. And it's hard to believe this is a player.
Got them to game seven. They were down in the first round to Toronto, 3-2. Won in overtime in game six in Tampa to advance. Here's a race for the puck. Andre Burakovsky. And a right pad save made by Vasilevsky, who's been surprisingly shaky here early on. Swung it around for O'Connor. He looked to see if anybody was coming. Hedman was. Ruda chipped it back. And Point jams on the brakes. Here's a rolling puck for Nick Paul right in, and he scores! And he's been an important player here in this postseason.
You see the touch off of Eric Johnson's stick, which slows the puck up for Paul, but Kemper's overcommitted to the goaltender's glove side.
Taves, headman's for MacKinnon. Trying to split the defense, and he draws a penalty.
Tampa penalty, number 98. 2 minutes for tripping.
A bit to the outside. That allows that lane to open up. There's not much there.
Looking for a tip. They didn't get it from Lehkonen. He's in the bumper spot, and now Makar. And here's a penalty. It took a little while for the arm to come in the air, but there is a trip.
But it's not, because the puck doesn't break the zone into the zone again. Sorelli's stick is going to trip up Makar.
MacKinnon, a one-timer, and a beautiful right pad save by Vasilevsky. Back to his usual form after a rough start. First man back in 27 seconds for Tampa Bay. And they score from the circle. A 5-on-3 power play goal.
Terrific puck movement. MacKinnon's going to keep the puck alive and watch Lehkonen in on the back door. He comes off the end and Rantanen slides this right through the feet of Belmar past McDonough.
The broken thumb had surgery. He has been skating. They hope they'll get him back. Ruda's blast blocked by JT Compher. That shot hit the post. Ruda just flipped it toward the net.
Now back to Jan Ruda. You can see Kemper doesn't pick this up under the screen of Colton and Eric Johnson. Kemper late to it.
Minute and 25 seconds and counting. They might get a chance to head off now as the puck got to the neutral zone. Here's Stamkos with room. Stamkos, blocker save, centering pass, and Palat whiffed on it. Off a beautiful feed from Stamkos. Jack Johnson. Ahead for Lehkonen. Nichushkin through a screen. Rebound! Stopped as well. Hagel, or rather Sergachev, perhaps used as a screen. Looks like a guy who helped them for years to come. Here's Nichushkin with room. Right down low. And blocked out high by McDonough. Here's Palat. With Kucherov trailing. Right in the slot. Dangles around. And they score. Palat tips it in. As we saw the brilliance of Kucherov,
he's never in a hurry. Watch him when he gets this puck. He'll just toe drag it around Devon Taves, but then he holds it until that lane is there. It's perfect. And he finds that seam.
Good pressure by Tampa Bay, trying to get the equalizer. Cirelli stepped out in front. It got blocked and went high in the air. 6:25 to go, second period. Sergachev. Arrester, and he scores! Mikhail Sergachev!
A simple wrist shot, same as in New York, through the traffic, through the screen. And as Sergachev ties this game up at three, the whole tenor of the building changes again.
And now here's Colorado! And a shot right on. Smothered by Vasilevsky. Good opportunity for Burakovsky. Obey Kubel played it ahead. There's Nico Sturm. Trying to cut to the forehand, and Vasilevsky just stuck his stick out and slapped it away. Nichushkin shot blocked up high and then sent wide. On the follow-up by Makar. Top line out for Colorado. Makar tipped by McKinnon right on. Beautiful stop by Vasilevsky. Tied at three, twice. Colorado's led by two. Manson over the net. Hagel swept it quickly for Cirelli. This shot right on, knocked down by Darcy Kemper. Long rebound, banked ahead by Helm. Out there for nearly a minute. Bogosian put it in the crease. And it's skated away by Burakovsky, ahead for Compher. JT Compher! And again, Vasilevsky got a stick up. Wound up with Compher in the corner. Now, Makar shoots it wide. Landeskog batted out of the air by Hedman with a glove, and it rolls right into Vasilevsky.
Vasilevsky stopped all nine shots in this period, gave up the three in the first period. Now he's got a track. The Makar to McKinnon shot pass is crisp. McKinnon gets plenty on it. And Vasilevsky, blocker, it's his stick over. Look how tight his hand is, so he's not way out on the end of his stick. If he misses this poke check, his right pad's still going across with Compher.
Bouncing puck. Played to the line, but not up. Brian McDonough looking for a tip. Got a backhand over the net from close range by Ross Colton.
Been all over the place. Look how open Ross Colton is. Colton hasn't scored.
Stars 22 points in these playoffs. Now in 15 games, their leading scorer. No points tonight. But you always have to know where he is. There's a shot wide by Burakovsky. Compher! Had a great chance at the near post. It took Vasilevsky a moment to... Bouncing puck, Eric Johnson. Blocked out in front by Paul, then sent behind the net. Centering pass! And Lehkonen and Fan looked like Point might have got his stick in there to hamper the shot attempt. Now Point looking healthy. He takes a stick in the face, and there's a penalty against Colorado.
Gets beat a little bit to the middle, and as he turns to
attack the stick of point. He ends up hitting them right in the mouth here as penalty killers can bail him out.
Tampa Bay, another face-off win. Kucherov, a rocket right on Kemper. And the Avs send it down. Nathan MacKinnon back for Devon Taves. It hit a skate and went wide. Looked like it hit Nick Paul. And here's a takeaway by MacKinnon. Cuts to the forehand. His shot stopped by Vasilevsky, who wasn't sure he had it, but he does.
Options for him. He takes the puck from Chernak. He's going to cut to the middle and test Vasilevsky, who makes the save.
One of the great skaters in the world. Speaking of which, Makar penetrated. His shot got blocked from up high MacKinnon. They give it back to him again. Makar centers one. Nichushkin. And a great opportunity. Along the left wing, Helm with O'Connor. Helm shot turned aside by Vasilevsky. His attempt to pass blocked before it could get to the crease. And that went directly out of the rink. It's going to be a penalty against Pat Maroon in his own zone.
Maroon's just trying to chip this off the boards, but he wants to get some zip on it because he's the winger on that side. There's no one there.
We're under a minute to go in game one. MacKinnon with Chernak sprawling. Forced back by Cirelli. Nathan MacKinnon walks right down low. Beautiful pass to Landeskog, stopped by Vasilevsky. Final 8 seconds of regulation. Rantanen had it swept away. And right at the buzzer, a couple of opportunities. The last by Makar. Blocked by a sliding. And Rantanen now, or Burakovsky, I should say, sent around to the post. And it's sent to the net by Hedman. Kucherov tried to turn it back in front. It was blocked. And Ray, that acumen with the block shots, the dedication to do it for Tampa Bay, given they've already won 2 Stanley Cups. They continue to do it. Comprehensive shot blocked by Hedman. Score! Burakovsky on the follow-up! And game one goes to the Avs in overtime!
Makes no mistake as Vasilevsky can't track it quick enough. All on the Nichushkin forecheck. Turnover in the neutral zone. The pass is perfect. Burakovsky's shot sends Ball Arena home, happy with a 4-3 Avalanche win.